It's Frank here with Olavi and Johan of Amon Amarth.
We're going to be raiding a whole bunch of metal bars here in New York City today.
First stop, St. Vitus. Let's do it. Yeah. A lot of different people have come through those doors and played here before. Have you guys ever considered playing here?
To do like an off show or something, like just for the hell of it would be fucking awesome, you know?
What's your drink of choice when you go out?
Usually for me it's beer. I'm a lot into IPAs and stuff like that, but right now I'm drinking a session IPA because I hear it's going to be a long night, so...
At Duff's in Brooklyn, New York, about to do stop number two. You guys ready for this?
Of course.
Never been more ready in my life.
Wow. The legendary Duff's Bar here in Brooklyn, New York. There, you know, this is the OG spot where so many people have walked through. You know, the guys in Slayer came here, Watain, you name it, and often kind of starstruck people, you know? That made me think that you guys have been doing this for so long. Have you ever been starstruck by somebody?
Oh, yeah. I mean, first time we toured with Slayer, I was fucking starstruck the whole tour.
Really?
Yeah. Say, Slayer's been my favorite band since day one.
Guardians of the Bunker!
Raise your fucking horn!
How are you guys holding up so far?
It could have been better if you, Frank, didn't hold us up on the last place.
Oh, you wanted more shots. I think that's what you want.
No, I would say I was ready to go a long time ago, but you were like, no, I have so much fun here.
All right, well, let's get it going. Spot number three, Lucky 13. Here at the very last stop at Lucky 13. You having a good time tonight?
I thought we just started.
This is where I come usually to unwind after a work day. You know, it's a rowdy place. What do you guys usually do to wind down after a tour or something like that?
Drink even more.
One of the things I like to do the first time I get home, brew a pot of coffee, pour it into a cup, and almost no matter what the weather, I go out into my yard and I sit down and I look at no one.
Of course, we are here supporting your upcoming record, Berserker. Your 11th record, man, that's fucking huge, right? 11 records in, you know?
No, nope. That can't be true.
That is very true. That's true. Do you feel that it gets easier or harder to make Amon Amarth music after all this time?
It depends, actually, because I think it's all about like what kind of inspiration you have. Like for me, for the lyrics, it's back and forth, really.
I think it's harder, yeah. Way harder. But I kind of like it. I like the challenge.
Berserker is coming out this year, and it's already fucking awesome, I can tell you that. Pick it up when it comes out. Yeah!